that we have released our transgressions, we'll now do the ceremonial glitter. Tonight I am wearing the white dress that I wore on my pilgrimage to San Francisco a year ago for the 40th anniversary. And it was for a white procession we did through the streets of Castro in San Francisco, where our founding mothers of the Sisters of Perpetual Indulgence did their ministry. And I walked with hundreds of other sisters from around the U.S. and the world, all wearing white and silent. So I have worn that dress tonight along with the veil that I wore that day. Go in love. I wear that these garments tonight. Like, don't ever take yourself too seriously that you get to have fun. So I call upon the nuns of the above to be with us tonight, to guide us in our personal journeys as sisters, to guide us in love and compassion. And I will start with putting some lemon peel that represents the sourness of life that we are transforming. And this little bit of sugar, which is the sweetness of ourselves. The sweetness of our love as a house for each other. And then each one of you is going to come up and put a little bit of your own glitter. And that is representative of the magic and wonder that is you, your unique contributions to this house.
My personal glitter. I also want to bestow to this blessing glitter from our own glitter to make it that much special to carry on with our tradition. Thank you.
Somebody's in there.